någon liten detalj.
Ja.
It's for looking at. Looking at yourself. We can go down there. Yeah, let's go over to the stairs. Yeah? Can we go down the stairs to the pool? We can see all the flowers and stuff. Come on. Oh, it's hot. Let's go fast.
Hot.
I know, you should have your shoes on. Here, step in this little puddle. Put your feet in the little puddle. There you go. Other foot. That's a grown-up frog's poop?
Yeah.
And that's why you said yeah? He's very creative. I think that's probably not a poop.
I think it is.
Just a discoloration, like some rust or something. It's not a poop. Elijah, find me a bunch of yellow flowers.
Yeah.
We're playing a game. Yeah, yes, you did.
The
bugs are pollinating them. You're right. Okay, let's look at these flowers on the way to the house, and then we'll get her shoes. Look at these little blue ones. Two blue ones.
Why are the blue ones called?
I don't know what these are called. They don't have signs in this garden. I don't know. There's some really interesting things.
Pink.
Pink?
Yeah.
Oh, this little flower?
Yeah. Pink.
Can you touch it? Don't squish it. Don't squish it. You're just touching it delicate. My cutie.
Pink. Pink.
You see these ones? Cool. All right, we'll get your shoes so you can explore better.
Yeah.
Go put it by the stroller. Whoa, what are you doing up there? Come down the stairs, please. Come on, let's go see the little house.
See your house.
Eli, can you show us where it is and we'll follow you?
See your house.
See the house. Watch out, don't bump her. There it is. Come here, Clover. Can we see inside? Oh, and a little bed. It's like a little guest house. Not much going on in there.
What does it look like to you?
What does it look like to you?
Stuck together.
Two people stuck together?
Yeah.
What do you think they're doing? He
yeah.
is. He is playing an instrument.
Car.
You see a car, Clover?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a road back there.
Look. Why is there a road back?
Let's go into the greenhouse.
Is this a greenhouse?
Yeah, this is one of the greenhouses. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
They have trees inside this house. They grow them in here, and then when they're big and strong, they can put them outside. They grow them in here when they're babies. Let's go see what kinds they have. A lot of work. An arboretum is like a museum of trees. So they grow all different kinds of trees and flowers and stuff. You want to go down there? You can go down if you want. Tell her your name. A pot? Oh, it's wet? A little bit. Yeah, they were watering the tree. Yes? Yes, buddy? You guys want to go inside the main greenhouse? Yeah. Come here. I think we have to go in through this building. Here we go. Look at it. Look it. Go straight in. Come on. You can go all the way to the plants, okay? Come on in. Come on in, all the way in, please. Whoa. This is beautiful.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yes, lots of rocks. Hey, hey, don't do that. Nope, nope, nope. Do you guys see red flowers? What's in there? Oh, wow, more plants.
An owl,
I see him. Oh, whoa, they have all orchid plants in here.
Boys can't come in here. Mama, boys can't come in here.
Right, they're not supposed to. They do sometimes have owl statues to scare the other birds away. Most of these are not flowering, but some of them are. You like the bird? Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We can go back to the other one. Oh my goodness. Look, go across in there. There's another kind of greenhouse. What? Don't go under the chain clover. Don't go past the little gate.
Why can't we do that?
Because they don't want you in there. Whoa, what is all this? Hey, nope, begonias.
Yes.
Wow, all these plants are begonias.
I got.
Gorgeous. You like that? That's moss. That's Spanish moss. Moss, yeah.
What is that? Spanish moss.
See?
Mommy. This?
Yeah, it hangs in trees and stuff.
Mommy.
I'm coming. What do you see?
Is it a kind of plant?
Say it again, buddy.
Mom, is this a kind of plant?
Yeah. Taran?
Plant. Is it a kind of plant?
It is a kind of plant. I'm coming, baby. Hello. What did you find? Whoa, this is spectacular. This is unbelievable. Whoa. Careful, give her space. She's going down those stone stairs. Holy moly. You can sit on the bench. You want to sit on the bench and enjoy it?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Eli, what? What? You hurt your knee?
Yeah.
Sorry. What's up here? It's an exciting noise.
Where's that noise coming?
What noise, Eli?
Yeah.
Can you describe it?
Flash! Flash fan!
The fan is making a noise.
What noise is the fan making?
Chew!
You guys ready to go out?
Outside.
Outside. Yeah, we're not ready to go outside.
Outside.
You want to go all the way around the greenhouse? There's more that we haven't seen.
Oh. Back. Oh, back.
Your back hurts.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Back.
I don't know why she's having
that. Oh.
Your back is.
Yeah.
Did you bump it?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, sweetie. A kiss.
Okay.
What are you doing? Give her space. Yeah, Mommy has wind chimes like that. What do you think of this castle?
Ooh.
You want to go see it?
Mm-hmm.
Hop on up. You guys can go to the door. I got it, Clover. Move, Eli. Do not. Yes, sweetie. What do you see?
I would be
up. Yeah, there's animals up there.
4 years old.
Okay, see, remember I told you about a lot of. See the buttons?
They take heads? A horse. It is like a horse.
So if anything was
I don't think it is a horse. It's like an antelope or something.
They hid it away. Okay, let's look at some pictures of the family. This was the mommy. This was the dad. And these were the grandparents.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything is high up.
And they had three boys.
Oh, you see the flowers?
They looked like that. And then they had one girl. And there's one of the boys on a horse, right? And here's one of the boys right over here.
I know, beautiful chairs.
Right? And a lamp shaped like a bird, right?
That's pretty spectacular.
Yes.
What do you see, Clover?
That
is beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay,
nice.
Come here, let's look at more pictures.
Let's keep walking.
And
come with me,
little
Chloe.
Girl. Who's on that horse? And
come here.
Can I get you?
Come look at this beautiful space.
This big bedroom is just for one person.
Yeah, Chloe, come here.
See? Here we go.
Chloe.
Look.
Here we go.
Look how bright it is.
Right? He was from Britain.
Mm-hmm.
And he wanted it to look like the English
country. Clover, don't go on the chair. Come back.
So that's how he had it designed out his window, so it would look like where he grew up.
That's amazing.
Isn't that silly? Look at that cord. That's how they turned on the light back then. All right, let's see some of these children.
It's another one of these.
What did you find?
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Clover,
one?
Come back, don't hunch, sweetie.
Look, that's just what this picture looks
That's like. Very much like it, right? And we saw one of those. And here are the three boys and the little girl, right?
But that's a pitcher of water to drink.
This end was just for the parents. No children down here. Their pictures could be here.
Nope, Clover.
But they weren't. Come here, I'll show you.
They had their own space.
This is a fancy bedroom, right? Uh-huh. It's pretty fancy. It has a lot of stuff. But I'm going to show you one. Look at this. Mr. Kowalski, push those buttons, and your help, your servants will...
Let's follow the
walls.
I got my...
Wow. Clovey, look. Look at the walls have birds.
Yeah, because the lady, this was the mother's bedroom. She liked birds, see?
The bed, don't touch. Don't touch. That's late.
She has a bird on her arm. And whenever she traveled,
look at the walls.
She took her birds with her. When she look at the birds on the walls, do you see?
I know. I thought you would love this, Clover.
So when she was in New York, she brought the birds with her. And when she went away on vacation, she brought the birds with her.
Clover, don't touch.
And then when Clover,
okay, come hold my hand.